Will I cry? Will I leave behind broken and crumbled signs, hiding all my roads to you? And if I find
7:08 train to London, another cheerful rainy day. Travelled through Euston Station, absolutely full of armed police. I've been travelling into and working in London for about 10 years. I've never seen it quite like this. Obviously we've had a number of terror attacks in the UK over the last 3-4 months or so. One of the things I've always treasured about this country actually is that our police officers don't carry firearms. I think it's one of the things that distinguishes us from other places. So. Not great, not great to see, guys.
Calling for all your lights, giving my light back to you.
Okay, folks, just had myself a Mackie D's breakfast. Got a working day to go and do. I'll catch you on the flip side.
And I've been falling, I've been lost. And I've been calling on my ghosts. I put it to rest because I'm coming home. Coming home. Oh.
So I've just got off the most rammed Virgin train. Yet again, we've been let down. Unfortunately, someone's been hit between Euston and Milton Keynes, which of course is a great tragedy, and clearly that chap is having a much worse day than any of us that have been stuck waiting for trains. I have to say, it does bring out the best and worst of human nature. I've just sat and watched a chap refused to give up his seat to a mother and her two very young children. Very interestingly, the chap then sat opposite him, absolutely gave up his seat and let them sit down, and then the guy that refused to do it sat there looking quite guilty for the rest of the journey. So it is interesting. Lots of people who didn't know each other at all, having a good chat, having a laugh, sharing a drink. So it brings out the extremes of humanity.
I just wanna hold ya. I just wanna look into your eyes and tell you that I want ya. You know you make me feel so alive. Can't stop thinking about you day and night. Love it when you kiss me, love it when we touch. Every time I'm down here, you make me smile. You're the solution. You are.
Finally back from London, out with family walking the dog. Then I need to get myself home, get myself some dinner, get this video edited, ready for uploading, and if I'm really lucky, I might get to fit in an hour or two of Battlegrounds as well. So the dog's walked, it's getting quite late now. One of my neighbours is cutting his grass. I think he does it late because it stops the grass drying out and dying, which is typically not much of a problem in the UK because it rains loads. It's a little bit weird. Anyway, got a little bit of video editing done so far. We need to get the kids to bed, finish that off, and we may have some time for some gaming.
You are.
Tower Tech pursuing a bit of chicken dinner. So that brings this vlog to the end. I hope you've enjoyed a bit of insight into my crazy life, and I hope you're really well wherever in the world you are. Please like and share this video, and I'll see you in my next one.